As an alpha male motherfucker myself, I ain't no snitching, I don't support no snitching. So when I saw Safe to Say being promoted by schools, I was furious. I was so angry. I instantly got my body pillow, started crying, it is watching anime. What is Safe to Say, you ask? Well, it's 4chan for snitches. That's it. In fact, it's so bad that you can make completely false reports. I already know two people who have been falsely reported, and they can't track it. So, hide your kids, hide your cousin, hide your family, because 6ix9ine is coming to your school to shorten his sentence. But underneath this cover-up, there's a beautiful game with a great story, characters, graphics, and worlds. You know that we have all been looking forward to this game since it was first shown at E3 2015, and now we finally have our hands on comparable to such masterpieces as Sonic 06, Fallout 76, Study Island, and E.T. for the Atari 2600. This game will make you cry. Okay, so I got my phone pulled up here, and from the first review, sorted by most recent, you can see we're already gonna have a great time here. So let's go ahead and click on this. Oh, wait, we can't. There's no more. Alright, so let's see what it says. Very upset. I bought this to see pictures of your mom, but say your mom gay instead. Please consider fixing this. Second one. I went to report this guy for being a smelly homeless man in my suburbs, and it asked me for his address. Long story short, banger at his place hit me up for the details. Alright, let's go to most helpful. Initially, my hopes were very low for this game, but my mind has truly been blown from the breathtaking graphics and the plot of this artfully crafted game. Let me start with the characters. Created from the ground up, all of them have complex moving backstories. Every single action of the NPCs somehow moved the plot forward with extreme effectiveness, all while still making the players think that they were deciding the fate of the story. Actually playing the game showed off the truly skillfully programmed mechanics of the game. Not only did you control the character, you were the character. Each button press was a complete out-of-body experience, and I suggest that you experience the same thing. Each wrong move killed me inside, while my success made my skin tingle. With complete honesty, and the only problem I could find is the character physics, as many of the characters looked small compared to the massive, strong body. Each character looked similar to a twig. Although I am bigger, stronger, and superior to all the humans, although the characters were indifferent from my perfectly crafted games made by God himself, it was a pretty good game. 4 out of 5. Oh yeah, and by the way, there was a petition created by Jamal Black to remove this, so go sign that.